Thank you, Brian, and thank you, Colin Steele, for hosting us here today. So the principles established in 1990s led to one of the most prosperous decades in Alberta's history. Our report lays out some easy and affordable recommendations which will instill that type of confidence back in our economy. The fact is, Alberta now has the highest business taxes in Western Canada now. For almost 150,000 small businesses in Alberta, confidence is at an all-time low. To reverse the trend, we are proposing an immediate one-point tax cut for small businesses to be funded by the cancellation of NDP's widely criticized job subsidy program. In order to free up our job creators, we would also reduce red tape by 20% by 2019 and new one-for-one legislation on red tape. Currently, our Workers' Compensation Board is running a surplus of 130% above their liabilities. These are funds that are skimmed immediately from employers. To stimulate growth, we believe the government should reduce premiums by 50% for the first 100 employees in each of the businesses and should eliminate premiums for new hires until surplus assets are down to 114% of their liabilities. This would give businesses the tool to rebuild and for our economy to continue diversifying. Finally, we know the NDP's $3 billion economy-wide carbon tax is causing tremendous uncertainty across the economy while we live under $30 oil. We are suggesting we cancel this initiative until a proper economic impact analysis is completed.